I thought I saw a shrine over that way. I see it, definitely see a tower. But I don't see a shrine. Because if I had seen a shrine, I would have been like, dude, shrine bro, bro. And I would have marked it. And then we would have gone to it. Why am I going down so fast? Come on, Revali. Be a bro. I don't like that sound. The dramatic piano music. Should we be lazy? No, we shouldn't be lazy. Because we're almost there. I was going to use another Revali scale. I don't like this music. There's something nearby. Alright. So over here somewhere is supposed to be a horse statue. And a memory sequence. That's a beautiful white horse. What's this person doing? Hey there, traveler.
Hi.
Hey, buddy. Me? Oh, you're so cute. Want to spend some time with me? Okay. Well then, can you just close your eyes? Sure. I knew it. Get out of here. I don't want that sickle. That sickle is sick. It's a sickle. Alright, so there's supposed to be a memory sequence around here somewhere, maybe? Ah, right there. Let's do this memory sequence. See if Zelda's still being a meanie bobini. He remembers.
Be sure to take the time to soothe your mind. That's the only way you'll know how much you feel. Your advice was quite helpful, thank you. And this little one and I are getting along quite well now. At first, I wasn't sure if I should outfit him with all of the royal gear. I thought maybe he should have to earn it first. But it works. He wears it like a true natural. I'm trying to be a bit more empathetic. Benefit of the doubt, you know?
So she's a little bit nicer now.
See that mountain? That's Mount Veneri. It takes its name from the goddess. Lanayri's decree is very specific. It says no one is allowed under the age of 17. For only the wise are permitted a place upon the mountain. I've prayed at the spring of courage and at the spring of power, yet neither awoke anything inside me. But maybe up there.
Your wisdom, of course.
Perhaps the spring of wisdom, the final of the three. Be the one.
Duh. Stupid head.
I have no real reason to think that would be the case.
Why?
There's always the chance the next moment will change everything. Tomorrow is my 17th birthday. So then I shall go and make my way up the mountain.
Coolio. Coolio. Is there anything to do over here? Like a Korok puzzle, maybe? Not really seeing any. Alright. Where is Mount Lanru? I don't know. I really want to find... How many more shrines should I need? I need 3 more. So let's find 3 more shrines before we end this journey today. Thanks, Rivali. You're a real pal. I bet there's going to be a shrine up here. Up, up, up we go. Where we stop? Well, that'll probably be a shrine. That's what was up here. A Korok seed. So I will probably cut all of that out because nobody cares. Nobody cares. Nobody cares about climbing a stupid mountain to get a freaking Korok. What's up here? Wasted all my Rivali's gales to get up to the top of the mountain for a freaking Korok. Alright, let's see what's up at the top of this mountain. And nada. Oh, wait. What is that? That's a shrine. Let's go to the shrine. I don't know what that is, but it looks like a shrine. But anyway, we found a shrine here, and I guess we're gonna have to head back up there to go to that shrine over there, which is irritating because we just came from up there, and I turned around and looked, and I see the orange glow, sure enough. But anyway, we made it all the way down here. Now we're gonna see what's within this shrine. A minor test of strength. Oh, piece of cake. Bring it on. Actually. Okay, now bring it on. I think I'm using... Oh, okay. Okay. Anyway, that was a joke. So now we gotta head all the way back up to where we were. Yay. I'm so excited. Pretty cool. We'll take that. I mean, realistically, this is, like, not only just helping me with spirit orbs, but it's also helping me traverse the map faster. Because now I have more access points to get to certain places. So, I mean, it's not a complete waste of time. I could be doing the story right now, but I'm trying to keep this short. I will edit out, like, pretty much anything that I don't feel like is needed in here, which you've probably realized by now in the last few episodes that I've just been focusing mainly on the shrines. And I've even been cutting some stuff out of the shrines themselves of what it's taking to accomplish them. Alright, so, blue, okay, so we got a blue pin over there, bloopin', so we should probably go here, and then travel towards there. But yeah, anyway, I've been trying to cut out as much of the, like, nonsense as possible in these episodes just to make these kind of short so you guys can, like, see what these shrines look like. I don't really know if you care about the shrines, but I feel like it's kind of important to
show you my progress and that I'm not just, like, doing this off camera. Because if I discover something new, I kind of want to have my reaction, because I want to have, like, genuine reactions to things that are new to me. And so I don't really want to chop that much out. So, anyway, we're going to go this way towards the shrine that I saw. Where did I see it? I have Revali's Gale now. Thanks for reminding me, Bird. He said, you're welcome. Alright, so we need to find this shrine. I saw it. I'm just gonna cut to the shrine. I've had another Korok. Anyway, to the shrine. Yay. At last, we finally made it. Mog Latin Shrine. You know, it's a Latin shrine. Why do I feel like... What happens if I... Apparently, Koroks are immune to fire. Under rocks. Oops. Sorry, buddy. Cool. So we'll just need one more shrine after this one, and then we can get two more pieces of heart, and I think that'll wrap it up about there. But we'll just see what this shrine has to offer. Oops. I betcha. Haha! I'm a freaking genius! Except for the fact that I just lost my arrows. Arrows? Is this like Newton's balls? Okay. Let's see. Oh, I see. Okay, sweet. Maybe we should pick some of this stuff up. I don't really know what it does. Let's see. Let's at least see what it is. It's times 3, 20 times 3. What is this? Attack up 7. Attack up 5. I mean, we'll hang on to him. Why not? Alright, so it looks like we need to shoot that. cool. Haven't seen one of those before, and that's cool. And I mean, can I just I could have just shot a regular arrow through there, but where would be the fun in that? No. Where would be the fun in that? That was a pretty fun shrine, actually. I really enjoyed that one. I like the magnesis ones. They're a lot of fun. Bleep, bleepity bloop. Alright, cool. 7. And one more.
One more. We just need one more.
Alright, maybe from up here we can see a shrine. I have these markers on my mini map, but I'm not sure if they're actual shrines. Oops. So this is where I was earlier, I believe, before I sailed all the way down to that shrine. I believe I was up here on top of these peaks. You gotta be kidding me. All right. Any shrines? Any shrines?
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Thanks, Rivali. Any shrines? Anywhere. Anyone? Anyone? Bueller? Anyone? I mean, it looks like there's a shrine up there, but that might just be the sun rising, which is absolutely gorgeous. Where am I looking? Let's go over here and see if we can see any more shrines. We just need one more. Oh, perfect. Oh, we got already have it marked. Nate, why are you stupid? Why do you mark things and then not go back? Oh my gosh, there's one right here. Well, I can't really say no to both of them. How did I not see this one? Yoink. Take you. And let's do this shrine. Let's do both of these shrines real fast. Hopefully we'll do them real fast. It depends on how hard they are. We'll see. A minor test of strength. I got this. Oh, sword and a shield. Ow. Yeah, we definitely have time for both of these. I don't want any more shields. Okay, let's go get this chest and go do the other shrine. Yeah, see?
Ugh. Link.
My inventory is full. Let's see, 26, this one says times 3. It's the same. We just got a new one. Oh well. On to the next shrine. Oh, hold up, who's this guy? I'm Bolden, Goron City's ambassador of tourism. These days, Hyrule Castle is just creepy old ruins. The treasure hunters who sneak in there must be crazy. Hmm. Guess there's some treasures to be found in Hyrule Castle.
Duh.
Ugh, I stay away from those things. Should probably help these people, and then we'll go do the shrine. Get up! Get out of here. Where'd those people go? Let me see what she's doing. Hey, you okay? Hey, you. Hey, where's your friend? Over here. They just go back to looking for truffles? Bunch of turds. I save your life, and this is how you treat me? Never want to save anyone else's life. Ever again. Beetle! I'm getting so distracted on the way to this last shrine. Hey, Beetle. Come take a- I will. Hello, Beetle. what have you got? As always, we'll take all your arrows. Wow. Yay. Cool. Thanks, Beetle. Always use a few fresh arrows. I don't want anything to do with you. What the heck? What? What? Whoops. What? That must be the divine beast. Oh, that's cool. I'm all the way over here. Do I want to do this one next, or... I think I'm really going to do the Gerudo one next. I don't know. I'm kind of torn. But, hey, at least we have this shrine discovered now. So, like, we can travel over here quicker if we need to. Even though we're not near the Goron City. But that was cool to see my first Goron. All right, what we got here? Ooh. Oh, crap. That is not what I meant to do. Make a metal path. I don't think another one will come out if I do that. Yep. So I can get this chest. I don't want the knight's broadsword. There we go. Alright, so... what can we do with this? I think we can just push our way up. Is that all I had to do? Okay. Sucks that that chest sucked, but I mean, hey, that was a super easy shrine. Alright. We're gonna head back to the goddess statue and we're gonna get our heart containers. And then I think we're gonna wrap it up. Here we go. Let's get those hearts. Yes, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Plus this is 12. And then one more will be 13. Cool. All right. Well, anyway, I'm gonna take a selfie here. Let's take a... oh. What? Wait. Self-portrait. Yeah, baby. Take a picture right here with the... yeah. Alright. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more content. And I will see you guys next time.